that's the best outfit for these conditions?
Hello.
What does that say?
Hello?
I don't know.
Mr. Morgan?
And I said, I can't do it. No, you won't do it. You sure as rain is wet, can be. Reading is boring. No, stupidity is born. Reading is the one hope you got of not being born. I can't. I already tried.
Yeah, try again.
So, the bad ring was punished for his deeds and cast out of the...
Kingdom.
Kingdom. What's a kingdom?
I don't know. I guess where the king was.
I thought that was a castle.
See, you're smart.
So quit acting dumb.
I'm trying, Mama.
You ain't trying much.
But I want to be a gunslinger when I grow up.
Over my dead body. You will be a lawyer. You do the hanging, not the swinging.
You must have some
me?
Warm blood if that's all you're wearing.
I hear you, Mama. Can I go play now?
Sure. We'll try again soon.
Well, thank you, Hosea.
I'm glad I can read, Jack.
It's just too hard sometimes.
That's life, kid. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Uh-huh.
Good to see you. All good?
Sure. Mr. Strauss.
You know, this ain't such a bad spot we got here, all things considered.
Yeah, it's not too bad at all.
We sure lived in worse.
Splendid, Mr. Morgan.
Gunslinger can read too, you know.
Oh, don't go putting ideas in his head.
All right, I won't. Good boy. You're all right, boy. There, boy.
Hi there.
Good book?
I'm taking a moment, so don't you start.
I ain't starting.
Don't mess with me, please.
Oh, don't you have any warmer clothes, Mr. Morgan?
Ha.
What do you think of this place, Susan?
An improvement on the last, that's for sure.
Well, that ain't too hard. All right, well, I should be getting on.
All right then, Arthur.
Hey.
What do you think of your new home?
Let me go now, please.
No can do.
Wasting your time.
pining after John.
Oh, fabulous. The charmer's here.
I'm only joking with you.
Now ain't the time to be joking.
He only looks out for one person, and that's John Marston.
What are you trying to do?
Take it easy. I ain't serious.
Do we even need to go through this?
If you want to learn the hard way, that's up to you.
This ain't even worth the energy.